it on? Slowly in the process here. Building the frames around it. And then once you get this
run through waste on. Oh fuck. Shit. What? I'm not very bothered to deal with Yogi today.
I think this just might work. It's gonna be a shit ton of fucking bailing, but... Then if it does work when I get done, I gotta repair the bridge.
If it doesn't work, I can build a new one.
I want to see if this actually does work. I'm really curious to see.
Shit, it's working. Hi.
It could be something like that. Probably something. Didn't need it anymore.
Do you just have the one bucket?
No, I got another bucket here, I'll give it to you. Give it to you up here.
Do you have any?
I got a couple of free slots. There's your bucket.
Bucket. Okay.
The English Fire Brigade!
I'm sorry. You'll be a dick. Bitch.
I see how it is.
It's just because you laughed at my misfortune all night.
Well, if it hadn't been for my idea, we wouldn't be bailing your piece of shit out.
Well, now we gotta bail your piece of shit out.
Start to see handlebars.
Just. No, yours is almost out, that sucks.
Bastard, I was gonna fucking go and break the block. Fucking flood it back in.
Fuck it up. Next time, I carry TNT on me. Follow me.
Do that to Tom. every bridge.
We'll plant TNT in advance on every bridge and we'll cross one bridge.
Yeah.
And then watch him try and jump in. I have to watch him get him out.
Carry like a bucket and some wood frames on him. There you go.
That's all you need to find out.
Maneuvered right in between them.
Potholes, just like British country roads. Nothing new. Oh, he's going pothole. Now he's stupid fucking pot.
Jesus, it'd be a shame if some prick went and hid your bike on you.
You dick.
Good luck finding it. Because I hit mine too.
You haven't hit it far. Shame if somebody built an auger and tore down your whole base, wouldn't it?
Well. That's what we should do with Tom, too, when we give him a mini bike. Just keep hiding it on him in random places.
I got a feeling to put it in. I'll hit it around some trees or even like a little bunker or something. I don't know.
Maybe.
Check these spike pits, because if you drop them into a spike pit, kick your ass.
Oh fuck no, I wouldn't never be that dirty.
I have a feeling I might know where it is. Oh, never mind as well. Radiation zones.
Yep.
I'm gonna drive into one of those with nothing on me and let radiation kill me so the bike gets stuck there.
That's okay. Maybe what I'll do with yours is I'll dig a pit and put it right in the middle and then just surround it with nothing but spikes.
I have access to that.
Not if there's a...
bolt.
Yeah, but see if there's a... If there's pressure plates underneath it. Well, underneath the pressure plates would be TNT.
I'll definitely use explosive floats and I'll just blow it all to hell.
Going here. Just working a fucking extremely late shift tonight.
How's it going on?
Alright, you two.